About World Students Day and Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. World Students Day is celebrated across the globe every year on October 15th. The day is celebrated to commemorate the birth anniversary of Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam was the 11th President of India. Dr. Kalam was known for his love for students and focus on promoting education. Therefore, in his honor, United Nations declared 15th October his birthday as the World Students Day in 2010. World Students Day history. Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam's role in teaching and his dedication can't be explained in words. He always identified himself as a teacher. In 2006, in the President's address at the presentation of the National Award to Teachers, he said that teachers have to realize that they are the builders of the society. A good society can be built when students have the knowledge and are proficient in their subjects. They have also to provide a vision for life to the students and to inculcate the fundamentals of values which should be practiced in the years to come. Since 2010, the United Nations organization UNO has marked October 15th as a World Students' Day in an attempt to acknowledge the efforts of Dr. Kalam towards education and his students. About Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. He was born on 15th October 1931 at Dhanushkodi Rameshwaram, Tamil Nadu, India. His full name was Awul Pakir Jainulabdin Abdul Kalam. In 2002, he was elected as the President of India, and before becoming President, he was working with the Indian Space Research Organization ISRO and the Defence Research Development Organization DRDO as an aerospace engineer. As a scientist, he began his career at the Aeronautical Development Establishment of the Defence Research and Development Organization DRDO. He served as a project director of India's first satellite launch vehicle SLV-3 at ISRO. He played a crucial role in the Pokhran 2 nuclear tests in 1998, and so he earned the title Missile Man of India. Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam visited Switzerland in 2005, after which the country declared 26 May as Science Day to pay respect and honor to his visit. He had received several awards including Padma Bhushan, Padma Vibhushan, Bharat Ratna, Veer Savarkar Award, Ramanujan Award, etc. Various educational scientific institutions and some locations are named in the honor of Dr. Abdul Kalam, like Uttar Pradesh Technical University UPTU was renamed as APJ Abdul Kalam Technical University. Kerala Technological University was renamed to APJ Abdul Kalam Technological University after his death, etc. He had also written several books like Wings of Fire, an autobiography, Ignited Minds, Unleashing the Power Within India, India 2020, a Vision for the New Millennium, etc. He had inspired millions of youth through his works, achievements, books, lectures, etc. And today also he inspires. He was a simple personality which is always remembered. Over the course of his life, Dr. Kalam was widely celebrated as a scientist, educationist, public speaker, and president. Dr. Kalam was a dedicated teacher and identified himself foremost in that role before anything else. His love for students finds best voice when he said, "Dream, dream, dream. Dreams transform into thoughts, and thoughts result in action." There is no doubt that he was a great hero in the true sense. He faced many hardships in his childhood, but he faced all these difficulties with the weapon of education and got the honorable post of President of India. His words and quotes still find relevance today and provide motivation to many. If people remember me as a good teacher, that will be the biggest honor for me. These were the words said by Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. And hence, to honor him, we celebrate World Students' Day to pay tribute to the selfless contribution of Kalam sir towards the development of education in our society. Happy Students' Day. Thank you.